Joshua light on his feet.
Keeps firing back every time he does get tagged. And look at this.
Martin drops Ortiz again.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, good left hand from Usyk. Joshua light on his feet.
Again, a wobble. Again, it was the left. Then a right comes through. Joshua sticks his tongue out.
Joshua pouring with the jab. And the left there. Joshua tries. Now Joshua gets a bounce from Anthony Joshua. And there's a solid line at Tottenham.
I think Joshua picks up and Usyk's catch him. That's better. Work with his feet, circle away, and then when it comes, catch him. Should double up on that jab and then drive that right hand into the body.
Obviously, they're out, but he
finally got him. Is this the breakthrough?
Like he did in that one.
Rocked by that big right hand. There's a grin from White, but the legs have been.